on a moment from dematerialization that they will give me this as an this as a sort of proof that extraterrestrials exist, and that it is good that scientists test it, and that it will prove that it is real, that extraterrestrials exist, that it will create a disclosure. When the creatures was levitating and the body parts, the tentacles was flying from the body, dropped in the grass field, I was get the message, we will give you this as a proof, a physical proof that we are exist. And then the creatures was forming as a sort of light ball and going back in the bigger egg-shaped form light ball. And it was not fly away, but it was the same when you turn the television screen out. It was going in straight, vertical, straight, and it was disappeared. Then I was watching to the ground. I was shining with a little lamp that I was having, and I was see a couple of body parts. I was remember me that I was having a plastic packet in my motorbike, and I was take them with me, and then I was asking my head, are they now all the body parts that I must have? And I was get yes in my head, and then I was bring them to my motorbike and bring them to home. And the first thing that I was think was I must make pictures, and then I must bring them to the freezer to froze them, that it will not that it will starting to rot or to rotting, or to that bacterials can make it kaput. It's now since 2015, it's a long time now. What my frustration is that no one researcher will do research to it. I've asked scientific researchers, please, will you test it? They have no interest. They will not lost reputation, I think so. But I have asked them, I have to tell them, I will give you my money to do the research. They don't want it. They are afraid maybe to lost reputation, that they take this serious, this octopus part, alien type of physical evidence. It's very sad. I will ask, please, is there somebody, some scientists that can test the DNA from the extraterrestrial body parts? And I'm very sure that it will prove that extraterrestrials exist, and that they will see that it is not from the Earth. I will now start to open it. This is one of them. It's in the plastic now. I will open it. It's now since 2015, it's in plastic. It's very strong. Close it. I need a scissor. Wait a minute. now you can see it. It's frozen. It's this is a body part from an extraterrestrial. I swore it all my life. I remember me what I was see, and they have given me this to prove that they exist. Because when they do research to it, when there is a scientific researcher that will testing the DNA, will testing maybe some material that's on it, they will discover that it is not from this planet, that it is from another biotope. And I hope that somebody will help me. In the Netherlands, they think, maybe some researchers think that I'm an attention sucker, that I make things up to get attention or to get money, I don't know what I think. I live very sober, I'm a normal, plain guy, and I have this experience now for years that I see things, I feel things, but this is a very physical experience. This is proof that they exist, and I'm sure when they test it, they will discover that the DNA is not from this earth. But I ask, please help me. Is there somebody that can help me? I have, it's now since 2014 in my freezer, and nobody takes it serious. Please, will you help to get disclosure? Thank you.